Oh, that's the old 32 Chev. Oh my God.
Yeah.
That's the one I fell out of.
Is that your father's car?
No, no, that's my car.
That was your car.
Yeah, he bought it. Yeah, he bought it.
That's our first car.
Wow.
And he went around.
Did you know that?
No.
And he went around the corner on John and
John and Mountain Road.
John and Mountain Road. He went around the corner too fast and it was raining and I flew out of the car on the rainy pavement.
She was leaning against the door.
I had typed all my father's letters up and all the letters had to be retyped because they were all soaking wet. It's just too cute. This is my mother, my Aunt Vera, and my mother together.
So that's her sister?
That's her sister that was living here amongst, and those two, they were great friends. And this is Armin and I. I don't know how old we were. Somebody took the picture. And that's when we were very young. I don't remember that. That couldn't have been in front of 450 Lutes because we didn't have a window like that. So it must have been where they were boarding. And that's us again in front of the bushes. And this is, we were in a St. Patrick's play. And we were both, we were singing a song.
You sang together?
Oh yeah, we sang together, my brother. Oh my God, yes. I don't know what we sang, probably said you were
Now, this was a page that had been cut out of an album. It said Armin and Ninny.
That's me.
Did Uncle Armin call you that, your parents called you that?
No, there was somebody that called me that. They couldn't say Jeannine, so they say Ninny. So I don't think it was Armin. Armin was always very loquacious. He could speak very well about anything. So I don't think it was Armin. In fact, I don't remember.
Well, you hit a box of treasures, I'll tell you that right
ever,
now.
Did you ever, my God, oh my God, I can't believe it. Oh, this is me at Mount Carmel. This is all the girlfriends I chummed around with. This is me when the aspirations that were not ever serious.
This is your handwriting. I think it's what you had written on the back of the photo. It says, "This time I thought I'd give you a look at my leg."
Oh, that's what this one
says, "Don't I look like the little studious girl and also the little saint?" I think it's here because you have your hands in a prayer position.
This were all friends I had at Mount Carmel. And this is Lillian and myself. I'm in my dress and my pajamas. I'm finishing the dishes. Got my hair up for something. I don't know, I'm ready for something. And that again is Rose. That's Mary
Connolly,
and she was a good friend there. We had great times, and that's me. I never complained about going there because we had some fun. It was just all girls, but we had fun. We had a good time. And when I get enough, I have to go to a dance. But when we had our Saturday night off, I go to the dance. They didn't come with me. I go by myself. The guys would dance for me from St. John. I had a great time. I can't complain. Now this looks like the car.
That's not mine.
No, it's a coupe.
I think it was in Papa Susie's writing. He said that he drove a car like that from Boston.
Oh, that wouldn't surprise me.
Could have been his first car.
Could have been his first car, that's right. That could have been. And that was my father in his older days. And this was...
And these are the curling...
That's the curling hats they wore.
The Launchfield hats.
They must have been a drink... A night when people were drinking, had quite a bit of scotch. And that's, yes, my father and my mother.
That's a nice picture.
And myself. And we were just on the back stoop, and I don't know who took the picture. And Armin. And this is Armin. Oh, look, he looks like a movie star.
He does look like a movie star.
He does, he looks like a movie star.
I've tried my best.
You look like a movie star,
too. This is my cousin, Joanne.
Yeah, I love that outfit.
I made that. It was made of moray taffeta.
You made that?
Yes, because my good friend Lillian was getting married, and they didn't have anything that I could wear to the wedding, so I said, well, I'll make something. So I made that.
Wow.
It was a really nice outfit.
You were a good seamstress.
And this is how he looks like he's prisoner escaped from...
Either that or he's working for the mob.
That's what I think. And that's
who
right.
Who is that lady?
And that's Joanne. That's my mother's... The one I used to go to visit in Boston.
Oh, your
that
cousin.
Was, that
she's
was
your
her
cousin.
Daughter. She
yes.
was
right.
a sweet girl.
Okay.
She died young. She was she died young.
Yeah.
She was a
good
great
person
gal.
Too.
Great gal. She was a great gal. Now, these
my God. That was our apartment on
our
Robinson Street.
Oh, was it? I was wondering. wondering where that was because of the wallpaper. I asked on mom where that was.
It looks wild, the wallpaper. We want to have something.
Anita.
When you came in,
because
it was
this
kind
is
of
a different day because you're not wearing the same shirt,
that's
but
right.
It's the same wallpaper.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I thought, where
same
is
place.
It?
We're having
so,
drink
that's Brother John.
So that's your apartment on Robinson.
Yeah.
And this is, he just died of donut this year. He was a drummer, wasn't he, dear?
Yeah.
He was a drummer and he was a musician. He came. How come he's
Crutches, that doesn't ring a bell? No. High school teacher at Matthew Martin.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's his brother.
Oh, okay.
This one here, it has the sign.
That's
my
father's sign. That's right.
Since
outside
the sign.
Yeah, I had never seen that.
And that was
this
our house.
This is your father's office.
I looked at that's my father's office,
And this is behind the house.
Yeah.
That's behind the house. The Venetian blinds was upstairs. And this was to show how much snow we had.
Jeannine on the reserve.
Oh yes, that's with Giselle. We had a great time. We went down and we get in the when you walk around at the end of
the powwow.
The powwow, we get in the powwow, we had a great time.
That must have been at Christmas time because you have the
hats, oh, yes,
the,
that's
hats
right.
From the Christmas crackers. And this is, I don't know, your mom made a funny hairdo after her Uncle
Arnie.
Yeah,
she put some curls on.
Yeah, she put, I'm going to see what his hair looked like curly. So she gave him a permanent. It was awful. He had to cut it off. It was terrible. I was so tired of this straight hair. So my mom said, okay, I'll give you a Tony. I'll give you a permanent. Well, oh my God. He had to cut that off as quick as he could. He said, that curly hair is not for me. That's my father. Every time there was a party in our house and there was booze around, father would get dressed up in women's clothes.
Really?
He'd go get clothes out of my mother's closet.
Oh,
there
no.
My mother's fur coat on and my father's my mother's fur hat.
He felt he had a lot of choices.
Oh yeah, well it was.
He liked to have fun.
He was a fun man. When it was party time, it was party time. So we had a great time.
Concrete platform before.
Yeah, so that's before you put the cottage.
Oh, God, yes. Yeah. Oh, my soul, the fun we had. Scare. Oh, my God. We thought the guys that moved the cottage from Riverview, was where we bought it, was a guy who had extra housing in the backyard. When we bought it, when they brought it down, I thought for sure the whole damn thing was going to fall over because they weren't experience, and they did the same thing where they raised the cottage up to ours 3 years after that, and I thought that place was going to go down too. Oh my God. And that's in Rome, and this guy was standing guard in one of yours, and so I said, can I take a picture with you? He said, sure, come on.
Holly Bleuet.
I know.
Whole box of
those
very colorful
blueberries.
Yes.
And then those are
strawberries. Yeah,
we did a lot of picking.
Oh,
I loved it.
Yeah, that's
us. There was a book.
One of our favorite spots.
I know.
Yeah, behind the lighthouse.
Yeah, I know that you love going there, especially on hot days.
Oh yes.
That
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that is wonderful.
That's wonderful.